My name is Reinaldo Quevedo. I currently go by Ray. I'm one of the general gastroenterologists here at Duke. As a general gastroenterologist, we commonly see patients with both acute and chronic gastrointestinal problems. So common patients that we see are patients with acid reflux, abdominal pain, nausea, vomiting, constipation, and diarrhea. But also, I spend a majority of my time doing endoscopic procedures such as EGDs or upper endoscopies and colonoscopies for colon cancer screening and prevention. I think that patients should have an active role in their own medical care. As an expert, I can provide recommendations, but I really like to engage my patients in making medical decisions that I think are safe and present them with options. I think if there's greater buy-in from patients, we're more likely to see success with their therapy and follow through. One of the most gratifying parts of my job is when patients come in for routine colonoscopy or upper endoscopy, usually is causing them to have some angst or anxiety about the procedure. And what is really quite gratifying is getting them through the procedure safely and then seeing them on the other side in recovery where they're quite satisfied, very happy, and often say that the procedure, they can't believe it's over half the time and that they're quite pleased with how things went. So that's very gratifying, and being that I spend majority of my time doing procedures, it's often very nice to see folks quite pleased with the outcome.